Okay, welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. This is 2012 Acadia, GMC Acadia Denali. And our problem was that when you drive the car on the road, you are going to see the service safe deterrent system and also the check engine light flicking, and then the car is stalled. It will not start again. Before that happened, you hear ding, 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 and that's it. You stop a little bit, 5-6 minutes, and then you will see that the car start working again. You drive like 10-15 minutes, and then again it starts. I put my machine in. When that start, the computer have a code for a theft deterrent code. And there is no code on engine computer, like throttle body. First I say, you know what, we're gonna change the throttle body, but I say no. I give the customer the car, and then today he called me, he said, look, this car doesn't go no way. You know, like it shut off. You have to stay for 1 minute, 2 minutes, 5 minutes, start again, drive a little bit, shut off. Finally, I take a decision of replacing the engine computer. The engine computer is located here. See this brand new engine computer here? I replace it, I put a new one from the dealer. And right now I am in the process of programming the engine computer. I finished programming the engine computer. What happened, what was left? The rest is I have to program the transmission computer. I mean the security system and also the crankshaft relay. I will do that later on. But this is the first computer, this is the first thing. Chevy Denali with a 3.5 liter engine. I check all the system. But what I realize is that it has a problem with engine computer. I put a new engine computer, as I told you. You have to have a subscription, online subscription. The engine computer will come empty. Right now I'm doing the security. You have to release the security or to set up the immobilizer into the engine computer. After that, you're good to go. Three things to do: change the engine computer, program it, program the security, program the what they call it, program the security, and also you need to program the crankshaft relay. So we wait now 10 minutes. After that, everything will be okay. Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic. Please subscribe and share and like, and see you in another video.